Hello guys, Rain of Rain here, and I am going to be doing the Crucible challenge from Darksiders 2 by Vigil Games THQ, I believe. And it's my first time going through it. I already know what to expect. I beat the game on Apocalyptic. I'm level 30. And I'm showing you here what I have equipped, and it's how I go through it pretty easily. It takes me less than an hour to do all 101 waves of enemies. So give it a watch, hope you enjoy it, give a thumbs up, add to your favorites, subscribe, do all that, razzle dazzle, and leave a comment too. I'll see you guys next week with Resident Evil 6 videos. Thank you and enjoy.
Ah, I see you got our little invitation. Welcome then to the Crucible! Here, the strongest are tested, and the weak are destroyed! Let me explain the rules, of which there are few. The more creatures you defeat, the deeper into the Crucible you'll go. At intervals, you'll be offered a reward. If you take the reward, you must exit. If not, you may continue. But if at any time you fall, you will earn nothing. Oh, and one last thing. No one has ever finished the Crucible, besides me. Do you wish to enter? Wish to fight from the start? A brave decision. With this one. You have survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
He chooses to fight on!
Thank you.
His tenacity is endearing.
You have done well. Would you take this prize and leave, or continue further?
He chooses to fight on! Tenacity is endearing.
You have done well. Would you take this prize and leave, or continue further?
He chooses to fight on!
Survived so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
He chooses to fight on! I believe this one may go far.
You have survived, so far. Is it the prize and freedom you want, or more punishment?
He chooses to fight on!